Hello and welcome. Today, we're going to take a look at how PracticeMaster's document assembly process with Microsoft Word makes it easy to generate documents for your clients. Document assembly can save you significant time by using the information already entered in PracticeMaster to generate documents that are commonly used by your office. To get started, you'll need to install the Word Document Assembly Toolbar. Search for Toolbar Plugins in the Quick Launch. On the Word tab, click the Install Assembly Plugin button. Word Document Assembly can be started from various areas in PracticeMaster, including the Client File, Quick Launch, My Actions, and the Matter Manager. After clicking the Word Document Assembly button from the toolbar, a list of available templates will be displayed. When using areas of practice, the available templates can be organized so that only templates associated with the assigned AOP will show by default. For more information about how to create templates, check out Knowledge Base article R11015, How to Start a New Word Document Template. Select the template that you want to create a document for, such as a fee agreement. Then, Microsoft Word will start the assembly process. Notice that information such as the client name and address is automatically added to the document. Templates can also be coded to prompt for information during the assembly process. For this fee agreement, prompts are provided so that the document is filled in with the correct information based on the agreed-upon rate. When finished, click OK on the Assembly Complete message. Now, the document has been assembled and can be sent to the client. Some templates include additional prompts called ticklers that make it easy to create a journal, fee, or cost record based on the assembled document. For example, a tickler is coded into the fee agreement to create a calendar record that reminds you to confirm that the fee agreement was returned. Then, you can save the fee agreement to the document management file. Just enter any additional information about the record and click Save. And that's all it takes to use Document Assembly and create a document management record. All of these steps can be found in Knowledge Base article R11447, Working with PracticeMaster Document Assembly. Thanks for watching. See you next time.